Grand Canyon?
No.
Big Sur Aquarium.
Sightseeing was not one of my assignments.
All work and no play. Everybody should get out for a little fun now and then.
All our recreational needs are provided at the compound.
Come in.
Should have started without me.
Sit down. Paul tells me she's been living at the Vulcan compound in Sausalito.
No kidding. I live a few blocks from there when I first joined Starfleet. Great parties at the Vulcan compound.
It might be a little easier using your fingers.
Vulcans don't touch food with their hands.
Can't wait to see you tackle the spare ribs.
Don't worry, we know you're a vegetarian.
Looks delicious. Tell Chef I said thanks.
Of course, sir.
You humans claim to be enlightened, yet you still consume the flesh of animals.
Grandma taught me never judge a species by their eating habits.
Enlightened might be too strong a word, but if you'd been on Earth 50 years ago, I think you'd be impressed by what we've gotten done.
You have yet to embrace either patience or logic. You remain impulsive carnivores.
Yeah? How about war? Disease, hunger. Pretty much wiped them out in less than two generations. I wouldn't call that small potatoes.
It remains to be seen whether humanity will revert to its baser instincts.
Well, we used to have cannibals on Earth. Who knows how far we'll revert? Lucky this isn't a long mission.
Human instinct is pretty strong. You can't expect us to change overnight.
With proper discipline, anything's possible.